I think the hardest thing is being in control, knowing that there is a virus out there and knowing that any minute you could possibly contact it. And to be without a mask when you're working with the other actors, it's a little scary because you don't know what has happened with them, where they've been. So that was that. But other than that, it was a pleasure. And I love my role.
I've shot in Spain many, many times. A long time ago when I was very young in Almeria, I played Bathsheba in King David. And I can't remember how many things I've done in Spain. But it's a privilege. And also under these extraordinary times, I think it's pretty amazing that José Luis has managed to put together such a huge production with people from all over the world, and we're all safe.
All I knew immediately, I wanted to do the project. Seeing his passion and love for this and commitment and devotion, and so I was very excited, and obviously reading the many, many scripts he's written for all of us, and they keep on coming, and I'm very excited to be here in Madrid. I applaud you for being one of the first productions out here, being back up, and like Jane had said, keeping everyone safe.
Sorry.